like, what are the odds that I ever get that question again? unless I'm, you know, getting interviewed by Empire Geekosaurus Rex types. And the answer is a good-looking guy with a big scar. That's about all I know at this point. I won't be caught. I won't be caught short by that question again. I assure you. Dwayne, Corporal Hicks's first name is Dwayne. Dwayne Hicks.
Why Dwayne?
Why not Dwayne? I had a cat named Lloyd. Oh, it's got to be the abyss. No, is that correct? I haven't seen that movie in about 20 years. Ah, well, that one's easy. So Pandora is a moon orbiting a planet called Polyphemus, which is a gas giant about the size of Neptune. And it's at 1.5 AU from its parent star, which is Alpha Centauri A, in a binary star system. Some people call it a trinary star system because of Proxima Centauri, but that's actually quite a ways away. Well, boom!
Wow.
Well, obviously Sarah Connor bites him in Terminator. And Newt bites him in Aliens. And he got bitten in another one? Well, it's gotta be coffee, because it's the only coffee in the abyss, but I'm going up on the exact moment. Okay, yeah, you're right. The next time Michael and I work together, we're gonna have to have somebody bite him. I have no choice. We've got to continue the motif. Let's see. Well, I got nominated for 3 and won 3 on Titanic, and I got nominated for 2, I think, on Avatar, which was directing and producing. Maybe editing. I don't remember. Yeah, but don't ask me how many BAFTAs I've been nominated for and how many I won.
I don't know myself.
It's gonna get ugly real quick. I think I did it better than Leo. I mean, that's just me, but I mean, I think my performance stands the test of time, and his, it's just surface. He says, I see the Statue of Liberty already. Very small, of course. I wrote it. I didn't write the King of the World line, we just made it up on the set. I asked Leo to say it. I was in a crane basket and the sun was going down. I was like, we gotta get something here. We'd tried about 5 different things. And I said, just say I'm the King of the World. He said, on the walkie-talkie, well, I hear, what? I said, just say I'm the King of the World. Well, really? All right. But I said, but you gotta sell it. Oh, that's a toughie. I think there was fuck you and then fuck you asshole. Had like you had a kind of choice there. Go away, come back later, something like that. Well, 4 out of 5 ain't bad after whatever it's been, 80 years. It's gotta be Marlboro because of the red and white pack. I can't remember. Lucky strike. Oh, see, that's got to have a double meaning, right? Yeah. Well, he's got the made-up name and he's got the real name. It's Max is the made-up name, and Wolfie, or is it the other way around? Wait a minute, that's got to be worth 2 points. Well, you have your total, I have mine.
Well done.
By the way, I can get 100%. I'll just go back and reissue a director's cut.